Air taxi specialist organization Wijet focuses on updating business stream Armada with the HondaJet. This video is brought to you by theaviationtimes.com. Honda Airplane Organization and Wijet, a supplier of air taxi benefit at present working 15 business streams all through Europe, marked a reminder of comprehension today for numerous HondaJets to redesign the Wijet Armada. Honda Airship made the declaration amid the Singapore Airshow being held at Changi Show Center, where the HondaJet is showing up. Wijet is the main French air taxi organization and offers go to around 1,200 airplane terminals all through Europe and North Africa. Wijet's central goal is to furnish their clients with the most present-day and propelled airplane with superior proficiency and unwavering quality. The MO takes after Honda Airship's current declarations of being the most conveyed stream in its classification for the principal half of 2017 and a few speed records in its class. Wijet is required to take conveyance of its first HondaJet amid the main quarter of 2018 with additional to take after. I am enchanted that Wijet has picked the HondaJet to give their clients the remarkable experience of the most exceptional light stream available, said Honda Airship President and Chief Mishimasa Fujino. I am sure the HondaJet will meet and surpass their desires with its calmest, most open and most agreeable lodge in its class, joined with unrivaled speed, proficiency, and luxuries like a completely private latrine and Wi-Fi network. This video is brought to you by theaviationtimes.com. There is no correlation with the HondaJet in its class, said Patrick Hersent, president of Wijet. For our clients, we offer the most elite regarding items and experience while giving our accomplices a protective and predominant item at a moderate rate. The HondaJet does these things. The HondaJet is as of now guaranteed in Europe, the United States, Mexico, Canada and Brazil. For more data, visit HondaJet.com. This video was brought to you by theaviationtimes.com. For more information, please follow the link below the video.